Okay. All right. I'm gonna start from top to bottom here in my VC thing. Skian, you get to choose the first letter of our character.
Ass.
Yes. Skim S, you're next.
Oh.
Okay. Spacecat, you're next.
You know what? A. I don't.
Jared, you have so many funny things you could do.
I know what he's gonna do.
Yeah, you do. P.
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 Yes, P.
Soap. What the hell kind of name is soap anyway?
Wait.
Wait, you didn't put in a letter.
Yeah,
you have to put your letter in.
Right.
Put your letter in.
Why?
Yeah, soapy.
Okay, let's figure this out.
What?
Who's gonna be who?
I'm arrow keys.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, I'm controlling you.
Someone's
right now.
Someone's moving arrow keys.
Okay. I'm not doing anything yet. I'm just saying.
Let's figure out your control schemes. Player one arrows. That's me. Who wants to be player two?
Can I WASD?
I can WASD. Sure. I will purposely go for the harder one.
Will you do
TFGH. Okay, I'll take TFGH.
I'll do IJ. So I'm the one in pink.
Cool.
Hey, I'm wait a minute. I'm the one with the yellow and green shirt.
I got a green shirt. Let's go.
Let's go. All right, you guys ready to go on?
My first time playing Undertale.
Wait up.
No, we're not waiting up.
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Lightning struck right whenever this happened.
I'm Flower. Flowey the Flower.
I hope that picked up on the mic.
You're all new to the underground, aren't you?
Oh yeah, I'm green. This is perfect.
Well, I'm blue.
The very culmination of your being. Your souls start off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of LV.
I'm having to move my whole keyboard to do this.
Why, love, of course. Down here, love is shared through little light friendliness pellets. Are you ready? Move around, get as many as you can.
Well.
You idiots. In this world, it's kill or be killed. Why would anyone pass up an opportunity like this? Die.
No. That was a fun playthrough.
We all gonna merge into one color.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I love this song.
Toriel.
I want to do Toriel so bad. What a terrible
thing. I got my joke.
Torturing such poor innocent youth. Do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. Pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first humans to come here in a very long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs.
Wait, how do you click things?
Only I can.
Oh, okay.
That's good. You won't have to rely on me.
Do not worry. I have labeled the one that you need to flip.
Let's read this sign. Red, see two signs. Good to know.
This?
We need to read this. Stay on the path.
No! No! I refuse!
The water.
Swimming.
I'm not on the path.
Wow, way to put a sign. Let's just stay on the path.
God, where's the switch?
First switch is over in the wall.
I don't see a switch.
Do you guys see a switch?
Is there water here? There's this weird lady here. Where the fuck are we? There's something. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! It was it! That was it!
Oh man. Guys.
Oh, but there's some spikes in the way now.
Wait, on the left? Then we have to go back.
Oh,
this,
go back.
This is the one on the left. Guys, this is the left.
No.
What did that say? I couldn't see.
I don't know.
Oh, please press the switch. Toriel.
we did. We did it, right?
Press the switch that I labeled for you.
We did. You labeled this one over here. We pressed it.
Okay, this one's clearly labeled sync to avoid it, so we should do this one.
What's this one say?
Red?
What do you guys think? We need a group vote.
You know, I think right is best.
Leave me
right?
out of this. Yeah. I'm gonna chill by the water.
Right is always right.
It's right. It's right.
It's a trick question. We're smarter than this.
Yeah. No. You want to press the other switch?
Yeah, this is the other one.
Labeled it.
That's right. This is the other. Right, guys? Oh, no, that's the other. That makes sense.
It doesn't work.
Yeah.
Fine.
Splendid. I'm proud of you, little ones. Let us move to the next room.
This is amazing already.
I already knew this was going to be a blast.
As human, living in the underground monsters may affect you. Practice talking to the dummy.
Hey, dummy, what the fuck's wrong with you? What's wrong with you, dummy? Hey, fuck you, dummy.
Right.
Guys, it's a frog!
What do we do? Compliment or threat him?
Compliment him.
Ah.
Checked.
Yeah, compliment.
You look lovely today, Mr. Frog.
Get out of here, you stupid frog.
So, does this mod come with changes?
What?
Does this mod come with changes to the actual game?
Some dialogue changes, yeah. Can someone do a Mr. Frog voice for this guy?
Compliment.
Hello. I'm going
to that. Here we go.
Here we go.
Oh no.
Gotta dodge
it. Oh shoot. That was my fault.
I spawned head.
Oh, it's yellow, so that means we can spare him.
Yes.
We took a piece of candy.
That's nice.
Can we all?
Did we? Did we actually just get?
No.
Wait.
Okay.
Oh.
It's just one.
Okay, we all can. Yes.
No, Tyler. No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No. 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 You're taking.
You are not listening to the rules of a majority vote.
I want more candy.
I only heard two.
No. Dude, don't. No.
Yes.
No. No.
Yes.
No. No.
You're at win now. You're at win.
I want more.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, you guys can do this.
I was gonna say this feels like a trap, but okay.
I guess you could say that we've fallen down.
Strong left. What's that?
No. Dang it.
Oh. Oh, no. That was close.
What was that?
That was easy.
Guys, please! We're going right this time!
Hello, this is Toriel. For no reason in particular, which do you prefer? Cinnamon or butterscotch?
Cinnamon.
I like cinnamon.
Cinnamon.
I think that's the first, like, full-on vote we've had.
Oh, I see. Thank you very much.
Yes!
Yeah.
This is a good investment.
This is a huge investment!
Yeah.
They gave us a donut! Yes! Oh, yeah!
I'm so proud of this.
Look at
community.
That. We got a spider donut.
Yo!
We look at info.
Best thing ever.
It's 12 HP.
What if I just want to eat it now, though?
Yeah. Oh, wait, how much health do we... well, when we get to a save point, it auto-heals us all, though,
yeah.
So...
Yeah.
What if I just want to eat it for green?
I doubt we're gonna run out of...
We'll save it as a snack for later. Oh, Mr. Frog.
Hello. I heard that using F4 can make you have a full screen. But what does F4 stand for? Four frogs. I've only seen a maximum of three frogs in this room. Remember, sparing is just saying you won't fight. Maybe one day, you'll have to do it even if their name isn't yellow. Hello.
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 Hello. Let me in.
Hey, it works.
Why am I the only one without eyes?
No, you have eyes.
What do you mean? I don't have eyes.
Oh.
Wait. I'm so confused. This is gonna be interesting.
You all have a face except for me.
True.
Yours is shaded by your hair, I guess.
Am I evil?
No, oh my god.
Just... I think it's supposed to be like the Deltarune character, you know?
Am I the evil one here?
No.
You're the one who's a bit shy.
You want to leave so badly?
Yes.
Hmm.
You are just like the others. There is only one solution to this. Prove yourselves. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive.
We have a knife. We can just stab you a bit.
It's a joy.
Who cares? It has 3 attack damage.
Dig it. We are never beating Sans.
That's a speed run.
Yeah, go ahead, kill us. You won't! Go ahead!
Who's blue? Stop!
We gotta keep going.
Stop looking at me that way.
We gotta just keep going.
We actually dodged it for once.
We gotta keep going. I don't think, should we heal or anything?
No,
we
gotta, no.
Donut! Donut!
No!
Give me the donut! Give me my donut!
We got this, we can do it with this stuff.
You can do it.
No, give me my donut!
Who got hit?
I want my donut!
You can change your mind, you can see my face! Stay near me, please!
Give me my donut!
I know you want to go home, but... But please go upstairs now.
Do we have our donut now? We're on one health.
No, it's fine.
Is this how the whole game's gonna be? We're never gonna have the donut?
I love you guys.
I just want my donut.
I hate you.
Oh god, it's you again.
Clever. Very clever.
And foolish.
Spinny blade flower. You're really smart, don't you? In this world, it's kill or be killed. So you're able to play by your own rules. You spared the life of a single person. I bet you feel really great. None of you killed anybody this time.
I want to.
But what will you do if you meet a relentless killer?
Kill them.
You'll die and you'll die and you'll die. Until you tire of trying. What will you do then? Will you kill out of frustration?
Yes. Is that a person? What was that?
Wait, guys. Oh?
Oh my gosh!
Humans. Don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand.
We're a little... Oh.
What?
Yo, we'll be going to the hair trick.
It's this is weird. It is weird seeing Sans for years as a meme and not seeing him in a game.
That's hilarious. I'm Sans. Sans Undertale. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. But, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now my brother, Papyrus. He's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, I don't know. I probably made the bars too wide to stop anyone. Wait, why are those conveniently shaped lamps?
Bro, look at that.
Sup, bro?
You know what's up, brother? It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles! You just hang around outside your station. What are you even doing?
Cool. You wanna look?
No! I don't have time for that! What if a human comes through here, huh? I want to be ready! I will be the one. I must be the one. I will capture a human. And then I, the great papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve. Respect, recognition. I will finally be able to join the royal guard. People will ask to be my friend. I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning.
Everything's nice while I'm here.
Sans, you are not helping, you lazy bones. All you do is sit and boondoggle. You get lazier and lazier every day.
Hey, take it easy. I've gotten a ton of work today. A skeleton.
Sans, that was a great joke.
It is so weird seeing people's first reaction to this. I know this, like, know. So well.
Yeah. You're smiling.
You're right. And I hate that I have to say that I hate it. But I am smiling.
Me too. I'm a smiling lamb.
Why does someone as great as me have to do so much to get some recognition?
Working yourself.
To the bone.
Go to the bone.
I knew it. I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it.
Okay, you can come out now.
That'd be all fit there.
Don't know.
Yeah, for real.
It was the convenient, perfectly conveniently shaved.
I can't believe I'm meeting the Sans Undertale. I think I'm gonna pay.
He might come back, and if he does, we'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes.
Oh, please. Can we wait enough that he does that?
I know I already said it, but it's weird. Like, this is so weird for me because I because
he looks like he shouldn't be here.
Yeah,
it's my first time playing Undertale, and I've known about Sans for years from the memes and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So just like actually playing the game and seeing him, it's so weird.
And for me, it's weird knowing this by heart for years and then seeing people's reactions to the jokes for the first time.
I
know all of
love this already.
Sans, oh my God, Sans, are those humans?
Yeah, you caught us red handed.
Actually, I think those are just rocks.
Ow.
Hey, what's that in front of the rock?
Oh my God! Are those humans?
Yep.
Oh my God! Sans, I finally did it! Look, we gotta do this just as we practiced, by the way. Undyne will. Oh, I'm gonna. I'll be so. Popular! Ahem. Humans, welcome to the underground. Wait, Sans, that's not your line! Sans! Anyways, you shall not pass this area. Continue only if you dare!
Well, that went well. Don't sweat it, kids. I'll keep an eye socket out for you.
You're so lazy! You were napping all night!
I think it's called sleeping.
Excuses!
Oh,
Oh, the hand. The humans have arrived. In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you will find this one quite shocking. Well, you see, this is the invisible electricity maze. When you touch the walls of this maze, this orb here will administer a hearty zap. Sounds like fun. Why am I holding it? Because the amount of fun you'll probably have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, you can go ahead now. Come on, don't be so rude. I set this puzzle up just for you. Sans, what did you do?
I think the humans have to hold it away.
Okay. Hey, come here. excuse me. Pardon me. Hold this, please. Okay, try now. Wait, why is that one just standing there? What is he doing? Hey, wait, why? What are you doing? Hey, what? Hey. You slippery snails. Incredible. Oh, you solved it so easily. Too easily.
Game Masters IJKL, right? Right?
Yeah.
No, don't do Weezer.
Let me do Weezer. No, I was gonna screenshot it! No!
Didn't let him screenshot.
Got it.
What if it's Game Master moving it?
No, that was me.
Humans! Please enjoy this spaghetti! Little do you know, this spaghetti is a trap! Designed to entice you! You will be so busy eating it that you won't realize you aren't progressing! Thoroughly taped again by the great papyrus!
got the laughing in advance.
Oh, we gotta get the mouse. We gotta get the mouse.
Okay. Wow. Let's see here. Go there. Okay. Sure.
I wanna turn them into triangles.
Since we're together, we can just do this.
Oh yeah, you're right. Go up.
Had it.
Wait.
Wow, you solved it! And you did it all without my help. Wait, you cheated. Incredible! I'm impressed. You kids are gonna love this puzzle. It was made by the great Dr. Alphys. You see these tiles? Once I throw this switch, they will begin to change color. Each color has a different function. This puzzle is entirely random. When I pull this switch, it will make a puzzle that has never been seen before. Even I will not know the solution. Get ready.
I think I'm ready.
Yeah.
Oh. What? But I thought that.
We got lucky. I guess we got lucky.
Yeah, really lucky.
What?
What happened to him?
He spun away.
Actually, that spaghetti from earlier wasn't too bad for my brother. But yeah, like, Undertale. It's.
What?
Hello?
Applaud. He looks awesome. What in the world?
Have you never seen this
thing? No, I've never seen this.
I've never
seen this.
Jokes on you, I avoided it at all except y'all.
Okay, we might need the spider donut.
Spider donut.
I get my donuts! I get my donuts! My donuts! Okay. Why didn't you cheer him on? No, we're dead. We're gonna die here. Oh!
No!
First death.
What? That would have been cool if the animation had all of us.
Wait, does this mean we didn't actually use the donut?
Oh, and did we still have... we have our donut?
Then get to Jared. Oh my god, is he AFK? Jared? Oh my gosh.
Hey, if he turns to face me, I'm gonna freak out. Oh, but did someone else do that?
No.
I did that. Yeah.
Did you do that? Oh my god.
No.
There is. Guys.
Oh my god.
Wait.
Wait a second.
Is this what we've been wanting?
Oh, it's the wrong number song. We're very, very sorry.
No,
we got it wrong. Oh, it's the wrong number song. We're very, very sorry that we got it wrong. How rare is that?
No caster door, I guess.
Ben, I can't even handle my fabled blue attack.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Oh.
Wait, heart change. That's the only one that changed.
Not my attack.
Here we go. You're blue now. Now that music kicks in a high gear.
What? I'm not thinking about that date thing.
God, this song is so good.
Yes, the song is amazing. My opinion.
Jump, Jared, jump. No,
jump.
I can say that.
Okay, hold it.
Oh yeah, if you hold it up, you'll jump higher.
Hold it up longer to jump higher! Jeez!
Jared.
So I can see like game.
Hold it moving! Hell yeah.
Being a pro over here.
Alright, now we should eat something. I'm gonna eat the spider
donut.
Yes! Eat the donut! Yes!
You good?
Behold! My special attack. What the heck? Excuse me, that's my special attack! You stupid dog! Do you hear me? Stop munching on that bone! Hey, what are you doing?
Aww, poor guy.
Come back here with my special attack!
We're Weezer again.
Wait, is that Weezer? Oh well. I'll just use a really cool regular attack.
Alright, you ready for the regular attack? Yeah, let's heal.
Monster candy.
Wow.
Jeez.
Here's an absolutely normal attack.
I still got it.
Woohoo!
God!
Woohoo!
Whoa!
We dodged it for quite a while there, actually. Alright, hold jump!
What?
What?
Oh my god!
Look, just because it's small doesn't mean it can't do the work. Okay? Well, it's clear you can't defeat me. No, I can't even stop mere children. Undyne's going to be so disappointed in me. I'll never join the royal guard, and my friend quantity will remain stagnant.
I thought that said let's be a friends.
Let's be a loser.
Let's be what a friends, loser.
Let's be friends.
Really? You want to be friends with me? Well then, I guess, you know, I guess I can make an allowance for you guys. We haven't even had our first date.
Ew.
And I've already managed to hit the friend zone. Yes, who knew that all I needed to make pals was to give people awful puzzles and then fight them.
Wait a minute, how old are you?
I'm gonna get some water. I'll be okay.
I'm surprised you didn't ask this before.
I'm gonna wait for all the...
It never occurred to me that I'm probably absolutely old as hell compared to...
Guys,
I don't... Skian.
We lost Skian.
Skian.
Oh, wait, I think...
Oh my god.
Okay. Imagine if you walked up, like, holding Skian's decapitated head.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, go do it.
Sure.
Why would we do
this? It's a training dummy.
Okay. This is our first violent act.
Oh, we felt that apparently. Oh, fuck!
Yeah!
Why did we do this?
Who wants to be him?
Fools! You think either you can hurt me? I'm a ghost that lives inside a dummy! My cousin used to live inside a dummy too, until you came along. When you talked to them, they thought they were in for a nice chat. But the things you said...
Hey, dummy, what the fuck's wrong with you? What's wrong with you, dummy? Hey, fuck you, dummy.
Horrible, shocking, unbelievable. It spooked them right out of their dummy. Ow, you dummies. Watch where you're aiming your magic attacks. Hey, do you guys have anything about magic?
Just a
nice
jam.
What in the world?
Dummy Lot's magic missile!
Let's
go!
Tyler.
Yes!
Oh.
I love his little bouncing animation.
I know, it's so good.
Dummy Bots, try again!
All
right, Tyler, come on!
Yeah!
Should we heal?
You might want to.
It's like one of our only points of view.
Alright.
Dummy Bots, you're awful!
Alright, everyone watch out.
Uh-oh.
That's a lot of rockets! Alright, one of those hit.
I shall tell you the tragic tale of our people. It all started long ago. No, you know what? Fuck this. Hello, humans. Let's end this right here, right now. I'll show you how determined monsters can be. When you're ready.
Okay, don't
I seriously doubt we are gonna be able to do this first try.
I believe in us.
What?
Oh.
You won't last a second against me.
Oh, in other words, go straight at you.
Alright.
So we all get shields?
We get individual shields and individual arrows.
Oh god.
Oh, yeah! Come on, bitch.
Alright. Okay, now let's start bleeding. Whoa. We're red now.
It's cool.
Get out of here! Come on. Oh what? No.
Oh,
oh
no, this might be bad.
You won't get away
this
from
might
me
be
this
really,
time.
Really bad.
Are we soft locked?
Might be soft locked. Let's try again.
Ah!
Oh!
Okay, okay.
Mom!
Everyone up.
Ah!
Keep going. Right.
Right. Right.
Left.
Hey! What's up? I think we would make great pals. Let's meet up at her house later. Oh, oh shit.
Hi, Papyrus. Ready for your extra private one-on-one training?
You bet I am. And I brought some friends.
Hi, I don't think we've... Why don't you come in?
See, it's looking great. My friends brought you a gift for you on their own.
Thanks. I'll, put it with the others. So, are we ready to start?
Whoopsie doopsie! I just remembered. I have to go to the bathroom. You guys have fun! Nudge, nudge, wink, wink. Ah!
I... You are the enemies of everyone's hopes and dreams. I will never be your friend. Now get out of my house.
What a shame. I thought Undyne could be friends with you. But I guess I overestimated her. She's just not up to the challenge.
Challenge? What? Papyrus, wait a second! Darn it. He thinks I can't be friends with you? What a joke. I can make friends with wimpy losers like you any day. I'll show him. Listen up, humans. We're not just going to be friends. We're going to be... besties. I'll make you like me so much. You won't be able to think of anyone else.
Hiya. I'm Dr. Alphys. I'm Asgore's royal scientist. But I'm not one of the bad guys. Actually, since you could step... what in the world lag? Since you could step out of the ruins, I've, been observing your journey through my console. Your fights, your friendships, everything. I was really gonna stop you, but watching someone on the screen really makes a root for them. Using my knowledge, I can easily guide you throughout. I know a way right to Asgore's castle, no problem. Well... Oh.
Oop, sorry.
Whoa! Please hold.
It's just a tiny issue. A long time ago, I made a robot named Metadon. Originally, I built him to be an entertainment robot. You know, like a robotic TV star or something. Anyway, recently I decided to make him more useful. You know, just some small practical adjustments. Like, anti-human combat features. Of course, when I saw you coming, I immediately decided I have to remove those features. Unfortunately, I may have made a teensy mistake while doing so. And, now he's an unstoppable killing machine with a thirst for human blood.
Jared. Oh, yes. Welcome, beauties. To today's quiz show. Oh boy, I can already tell it's gonna be a great show. Everyone, give a big hand for our wonderful contestants. Never played before, gorgeous? No problem, it's simple. There's only one rule. Answer correctly, or you die.
I love this song.
Oh, hold on.
Let's start with an easy one. Gotta remember my controls. What's the prize for answering correctly?
Help is helping us in the top.
Oh! You wish, Rob.
It was more questions.
Enough about you. Let's talk about me. What are robots made of?
Sugar and spice and everything nice.
My
probably metal or nice.
Too easy for you, huh? Here's another easy one for you. Two trains, train A, train B, simultaneously depart at station A and station B. Station A and station B are 252.5 miles apart from each other. Train A is going to... Wonderful! I'm astounded, folks.
I was about to go down there and I was like, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Oh no, he moved already. No! No!
What is happening?
No! Fuck! No!
Everybody?
Ow! Ow!
No! No!
Oh my Fine. God.
No! That was me. That was me that time.
Okay. Go. God damn it!
Stop moving.
No!
Stop moving.
No! I did it! What do you mean? Please heal. We need to heal.
Oh my god!
Switch, press it.
Hey, it's kind of dark in there, isn't it? Don't worry. I'll have to get into the light system and brighten it up. Oh no.
Oh yes! We're going to be making a cake. My lovely assistants here gather the ingredients. Everyone give them a big hand! Perfect! Great job, beauties! We've got all of the ingredients we need to make a cake. Milk, sugar, eggs. What a missed moment. How could I forget? We're missing the most important ingredient. Human souls!
Damn it, okay! Oh my god!
Settle it.
Hello? I'm kind of in the middle of something here.
Wait a second. Couldn't you make a... Couldn't you make a substitution in the recipe?
A substitution? You mean a different non-human ingredient? Why?
What if someone's... vegan?
Vegan? That's a brilliant idea! Actually, I happen to have an option right here. Make brand always convenient human soul flavor substitute. The can of which is just over on that counter. Shit. By the way, our show runs on a strict schedule. If you can't get the can in the next 1 minute, we'll just have to go back to the original plan. So, better start climbing, beauties.
I will kill
him. Oh no, there's not enough time to climb up. Fortunately, I might have a plan. When I was updating your phone, I added a few features.
You see that huge button that says jetpack?
What?
Watch this.
Huh?
There.
What the fuck?
You guys should just have enough fuel to reach the top.
Whose now, phone is it? They put it on airplane mode.
Let's go.
Come on, just
because I can't tell who's
doing these rolls.
I'm on the right side. I'm on the very far right. That's not you.
I don't know where I am. Oh, fuck. This is so much easier when we're just colored hearts.
Yeah. Oh, we're not gonna make it.
I'm so sorry.
The fact that this
I'm so sorry.
Is not on this part.
This is not great.
What? Why aren't you moving?
I'm moving.
No, I must not have had enough fuel.
What is Matt doing?
I don't know. I don't think you're supposed to do that. Oh, darn it. I'm sorry. You wanted something like this. I still.
Oh no, would you look at that?
What?
I forgot! Right about now is when we have our commercial break.
What? Where are you?
Unfortunately, that means no one is watching this right now. I'm not going to destroy you without a live television audience.
He's not supposed to be doing this, but it's so funny.
Until next time, beautiful.
This distraction. Oh, nope, I'm going Noodles. Back this way. Oh, hey. Oh, where'd you go? Hey, come back here.
It's Weezer.
We barely made it any.
Hey, I want to ride a roller coaster with people who only react like that.
No, that would be so funny.
Hey.
Oh my god, if we ever all ride a roller coaster together, that's all we're going to do. We have to do just that.
Me and Tyler are going to be riding roller coasters in a few days.
Yeah. Cool. Very, very cool.
I swear I'm holding the right direction, but I think I'm stuck on something and I can't see.
Yeah, you're stuck on
the
same
one,
point.
The one object. You're going to die.
Uh-oh.
Am I? Oh no!
My floor two.
Guys?
My floor two.
Guys?
Hello?
And the heat's flames, man. Remember my name.
Another H-Dog? Here you go. Whoops, I'm actually out of hot dogs. Here, you can have a hot cat instead. Hey guys, what's up? One of my hot dogs? 30G. Hey! Don't hold it too much. Guess I'll just put it on your head.
What? Do it again. Please tell me we can stack it. Yes!
There's another hot dog. It's on the house. Well, no, it's on you.
More.
Here, have fun. Here, have fun.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
You know what, hello, I have a sandwich to get, so while you just keep doing this, I'll go.
Okay. Keep going, man.
Can I actually move with these? Hold on, I'm gonna try to move a little to the right.
Oh my god.
No!
No!
What I got? Redo it!
No, 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 hold on, that was perfect, because when I came back, you just stopped doing it. And then I was putting everything down, and then when I unmuted my mic, they all fell over, so you did exactly what I said. Oh, we
Toby
got it.
Toby Fox, creator of Undertale and Deltarune?
No.
What a sensational opportunity for a story!
We can come back to it, we gotta see what else is here.
Oh my! It's a present! And it's addressed to you, darlings! Aren't you just bursting with excitement? What could be inside? Well, no time like the present to find out! Is that Undertale?
Is that a death note?
Oh la la! This video game you found is dynamite! Is that Undertale? Oh, I don't... don't make an appearance in it until 3/4 in.
This is Undertale.
3/4 in?
But I like that. Oh no! That movie script! How did I get there? Well, spoil my movie for everyone with a promotional story, would you? Attention viewers, our correspondents have found a dog. You audience awes. That's right, folks. It's the feel-good story of the year. Wait a second. That's not a tail. That's a fuse. That's right. That dog is a bomb! But don't panic. You haven't seen the rest of the room yet.
Yes, we have.
Oh my. It seems everything in this area is actually a bomb.
The glass is just turning different colors.
The basketball didn't even change.
Yeah. It's a basketball.
Bomb.
Wow.
That present's a bomb. That basketball's a bomb.
That was...
Even my words are...
The bomb.
The bomb. Brave correspondents, if you don't defuse all the bombs, this big bomb will blow you all to smithereens in 2 minutes. And you won't be reporting live any longer. How terrible. How disturbing. Our 9 viewers are what happened to the other one? Our 9 viewers are probably going to love watching this.
Extremely agile aggressive.
Let's go.
Alright. Well done, darlings. You deactivated all the bombs. If you didn't deactivate them, then the big bomb would have exploded in 2 minutes. Now it won't explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it'll explode in 2 seconds! Goodbye, darlings! It's been more than 2 seconds. Why aren't you dead? Ah! It seems the bomb isn't going off.
That's because... While you were monologuing, I changed.
Oh no! You deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills?
Yeah, that's what I did.
Curses! It seems I've been foiled again! Curse you, humans! Curse you, Dr. Alphys! For helping so much. But I don't curse my 8 wonderful viewers for tuning in!
Where's that's the 9? Right.
I think the other 2 went on a date and they don't care anymore. Until next time, darlings! Guys, I've been decapitated.
Wow. Oh my god. Dead. Look at our time.
399.
That's so long. We've been playing for about...
Wait, we're gonna see it get to the 400. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
No, wait.
No!
What? Yes!
Yes!
Yeah!
Yeah!
I'm the best.
Do you think your tastes are too refined for our pastries? Don't you, dearies? Oh, I disagree with that notion. I think your tastes are exactly what this next match needs.
It's just shapes and beats time.
It's spider dance. Don't pay money.
Okay.
My God.
You look so blue, my dearie.
That's really hard
that's
because...
Purple.
Oh,
that's
here we go.
Oh,
we're
I'm
gonna
blue.
Die. We're gonna die real bad.
Oh, okay, cool. I'm still blue.
No. I'm so sorry. What is that thing? Spider pizza cutter?
Your songs are going to make every spider very happy.
No!
Yeah, spider pizza cutter!
No! Nice. Oh, I don't know if you saw it, but I almost got
it. No, hot dog.
Maybe.
The next one's just spiders, though, right?
Let's go, yeah.
We got this, right? Yeah, just spiders?
Yeah.
Wait, spider. I'm not even the spider clans can be finally reunited.
Is this why Natsuki hates spiders?
No!
Okay, now we heal.
No, we got this. Just don't get hit. Go to the right and go up, maybe.
Go to the right. That was a bad idea!
Every man for themselves!
Oh, we have shared health! It's not everyone for themselves. It was not everyone for themselves. We share health. Game Master is not here right now anyway.
Why?
Why?
No fun.
Hello? Please hold.
Okay, fine. Anything other than that, please. Jesus Christ.
It's funny because Muffet is actually one of the Kickstarter characters where you you pay for an amount and in a tier you can get to design a character.
So would we skip this fight if we had bought one of the things?
So, not one of the things. Well, yeah, technically we bought one of the things just a moment ago. But if we kept the spider donut from the ruins, we could skip this fight in its entirety.
Forgot about that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, wasn't that the donut that I kept begging to eat?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm so sorry.
No. That was such a good streak.
Yes.
Yes.
Still alive. Hold my pet. Looks like it's time for dessert. A telegram from the spiders in the ruin. What? They're saying they saw you and you helped donate to their cause. Oh my, this has all been a big misunderstanding. I thought you were someone who hated spiders.
Is this a perspective issue or am I just really big here? Could it be? My true lovers?
Skian's awfully close to the deadly laser.
Hey, a deadly laser? Where? I don't see anything, guys.
Get ready.
All my loves, please run away. Your stay.
What? That just fucking killed me.
Live far, far. Even if it breaks my heart, I'll put you in the dungeon.
The dungeon.
It'll suck.
You'll swallow.
And then you'll die a lot. Really sad. You're gonna die. Cry, cry, cry. So sad it's happening.
I eat glue.
So sad. So sad that you're gonna go to the dungeon.
Throw them in the dungeon.
A dungeon with a puzzle so dastardly, my paramour will surely perish. Oh, heavens have mercy, the horrible colored tile maze! Each color tile has its own sadistic function.
Okay, do you guys remember every single one? I hope you do.
Yep. I do.
A green tile sends a noise, and then you must fight a monster. Red tiles? Well, actually, wait a second. Didn't we see this puzzle about 100 rooms ago? That's right! You remember the rules, don't you?
Yep.
Great. Then I won't waste your time repeating them. Good luck, darlings.
Alright, let's do this.
My lungs! I fell down. Oh, now in tears, we all will drown. Color tiles!
I'm not even like moving. I don't know what's going on.
Is this automatic? What's going on?
No, I'm moving. It's just like inconsistent where I'm moving.
I'm a sorry try. Now let's watch them fry. Oh, I'm sorry. Looks like you're out of time. Here come the flames, darlings. They're closing in. Getting closer. Oh my. Any minute now. Is it hot in here or is it hot in here?
This compression actually made that robotic.
Send me that.
Watch out, I'll save you. I'm hacking into the firewall right now.
Of course.
Bruh.
Oh no, how could this happen? Foiled again by that brilliant Dr. F.
Hey, do you remember my name?
Yeah. Yes?
Yes.
What?
His face.
How could I be so easily defeated?
You don't even ask for it.
Skian, I think it'd be really funny if I'll be the one on the right, and then we gotta do this at the same time.
Three, two, one, go.
Hi, I'm Caddy. This is my best friend, Braddy.
Meow, meow.
Meow, meow. Meow, meow.
About your wares.
The stuff inside is
totally
like,
wicked expensive.
But, like, this is stuff we
totally
found.
Totally wicked cheap.
You like, should
totally wicked buy all this stuff.
Oh, new.
I mean, like, where does anyone get guns?
We
or
found
food
it
or
in the garbage.
Yeah,
it's like it's really garbage. Good garbage.
Where do we get the garbage? Like, the garbage store, duh.
I found waterfall a gun in the dumpster.
Oh my god,
Metaton!
He's like my robot husband.
And he married him.
I'm going to marry him.
He's just like, doesn't know it yet.
Old? Wait, what?
Oh my god! Oh my god,
Oh my god, Alphys! She was like
she
a
lived
big
on
sister.
Our street. I mean, like, if your big sister
takes you on a trip to the dump!
She showed us the coolest place to find
she was
trash.
Always collecting these weird cartoons.
Oh my
he's
god,
a big,
he's a total goober!
Like, he's
I love
so
that.
Nice.
God,
we're
like
so hyped for the destruction of humanity.
I can buy one more thing.
Check it out.
This is so amazing.
I feel like I have demons in my head. Exit.
Like later and stuff.
Talk. What? Why do you keep trying to talk to me? I'll get in trouble if I get chummy with the customers. Sorry. So, I wanted to be an actor.
Life advice.
I'm getting on in years, so let me give you some advice, little buddies. You kids have still got time. Don't live like me. I'm 19 years old, and I've already wasted my entire life.
Take advice.
Listen. I like you, little buddy, so I'm gonna save you a lot of trouble. Never interact with attractive people. Unless you're one of them. They're just gonna take advantage of you. Like that time those two chicks had asked me to sneak them some glam burgers. And I, naive teenager that I was, said yes to them. Bad idea. So I went out to the alley to see those two ladies and, you know, see what had happened next.
But my boss saw me and he asked what I was doing. I was so startled that the hamburgers in my pocket stumbled out of the ground. Not wanting to lose face, I scrambled to pick them up. But as I was leaning over, the weight of the remaining hamburgers got my pants full of. And the girls laughed at me. Everyone calls me Burger Pants now.
This is amazing.
When I first came to Hotland, it was my dream to work with Metaton. Well, be careful what you wish for, little buddies. Why do people find him so attractive?
He's literally just a freaking rectangle!
That's a great question.
Look, wait, hold on.
What was that?
Wait,
was...
is it? Wait, I gotta try something again. Hold on. Try moving.
We're dancing.
I did it. I'm doing it. I'm causing you to control everyone.
What? How? What are you doing?
So, right now, what I'm doing is I'm holding down on everyone's controls.
Oh my god.
So, and because of that...
We're all gonna dance. You ready? Here we go.
This is so amazing!
As she watched you on the screen, she grew attached to your adventure. She desperately wanted to be a part of it. So she decided to insert herself into your story.
Yeah, I figured.
She activated puzzles, she disabled elevators, she enlisted me to torment you. Also, she could save you from the dangers that didn't exist. Except those bombs. Those were the real bomb. Also, you would think she's a great person. That she's not. And now, it's time for her finest hour. Finally, she'll be the heroine of your adventure. You'll regard her so highly, she'll even be able to convince you not to leave. Or not. You see, I've had enough of this predictable charade. I have no desire to harm humans. Far from it, actually. My only desire is to entertain. After all, the audience deserves a good show. All 7-6 viewers, don't they? And what's a good show? Without a plot twist.
Hey, what's going on? The door just locked itself.
Real drama, real action, real bloodshed. Our new show. Attack of the Killer Robot. Listen, darlings, I've seen you fight. You're weak. If you continue forward, Asgore will take your souls. And with your souls, Asgore will destroy humanity.
Seriously, he's incredible.
But if I get your souls, I can stop Asgore's plan. I can save humanity from destruction.
Do the best.
And using your souls, I'll cross through the barrier and become the star I always dreamed of being. Hundreds, thousands, no, millions of humans will watch me. So what if a few people have to die? That's showbiz, baby.
You can't see what's going on in there, but... don't give up, okay? Just one last way to beat Metathon. It's... This is a work in progress, so don't touch it too hard. You know how Metathon always faces forward? That's because there's a switch on his back is how I
do. Oh, that's a mirror behind him.
Oh? A mirror? Right, I have to look perfect for our grand finale. I don't see it. Where is it? Did you just flip my switch?
Oh, blasting! What?
Oh my! If you flip my switch, that can only mean one thing. You're desperate for the premiere of my new body. How rude. Luckily for you, I've been aching to show this off for a long time. So, as thanks, I'll give you a handsome reward. I'll make your last living moments absolutely beautiful!
Here we go!
Here we freaking go.
Okay, why are the ratings going down so fast?
Pose.
We need to pose. Keep those ratings up.
Oh yeah, we gotta keep the ratings up. I forgot that was the mechanic. Okay.
Lights, camera, right, action.
Oh, they move. I have to.
What do you mean with you? There's no with you right now.
This sucks.
Heal. We gotta heal.
They love the
drama,
brand.
Romance, bloodshed.
Okay, I gotta shoot these. I know what they do.
Death by
Clay. I'm the idol everyone craves.
Okay.
Oh no!
That could have gone a lot worse.
Okay, we need to post. For heel turn, whatever.
You're going to get hit at all. Writing scratches increased during red poster. Oh
smile
no.
Smile for the camera!
This is bad.
Don't get hit.
No,
ah,
disappointed.
Heal turn.
Close. Heal turn. Ready for discussion. Okay.
Oh, it's time for a pop quiz. I hope you brought a keyboard. This one's an essay question.
Legs.
What do you love most of Metaton? That's right, legs was the correct answer. Thank you.
God, I love this song so much. Okay, heal. Junk food or flamber?
Junk food.
God. Eating garbage?
Eating garbage.
Oh, I'm just warming up.
That's a bad sign.
Oh
no.
Ow.
Violence. Okay, Ice, camera, bombs!
Okay, left, right,
move
left,
out of the way.
Right.
There we go.
Close.
Things are blowing up.
Left, right,
dang
left,
it.
Right, left.
Okay. I don't know. Oh,
okay, we got this.
Time for our union regulated break.
Hold on.
All I know is I didn't get
my
hit.
My arms!
Yeah, it's fine.
Arms? Who needs arms with legs like these? I'm still going to win.
Reminder!
Lights, camera. Nothing. Do you really want humanity to perish? Or do you just believe in yourselves that much?
Left, right. Oh god, I'm doing this.
Left, right.
Okay.
Ew!
How inspiring. Well, darlings, it's either you or me. But we already know who's going to win. Witness the true power of humanity, Star.
Here we go.
No.
Oh my god. Heal
more. Oh my god.
Yes,
heal. Heal.
Then, are you the stars? Can you really protect humanity?
Pose.
Oh, look at these ratings! This is the most viewers I've ever had. We've reached the view call-in milestone. One lucky viewer will get a chance to talk to me before I leave the underground forever. Let's see who calls in first. Hi, you're on TV. What do you have to say on this? Our last show.
Hi, Metaton. I really liked watching your show. My life is pretty boring, but seeing you on the screen brought excitement to my life. Vigorously. I can't tell, but I guess this is the last episode. I'll miss you, Metaton. Oh, I didn't mean to talk so long.
No, wait. They already hung up. I see. Everyone, thank you so much. Darlings, perhaps it might be better if I stay here for a while. Humans already have stars and idols, but monsters? They only have me. If I left, the underground would lose its spark. I'd leave an aching void that can never be filled. So, I think I'll have to delay my big debut. Besides, you've all proven to be very strong. Perhaps even strong enough to get past Asgore. I'm sure you'll be able to protect humanity. It's all for the best, anyway. The truth is, this form's energy consumption is inefficient. In a few moments, I'll run out of battery power, and, well, I'll be alright. Knock 'em dead, darlings. And everyone, thank you. You've all been a great audience.
Dum-de-dum. Oh, is someone there? Just a moment. I have almost finished watering these flowers. Howdy. How can I... Oh. I so badly want to say, humans, would you like a cup of tea? But you know how it is. Nice day today, huh? Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. Perfect weather for a game of catch. You know what we must do. When you are ready, come into the next room. But first, let's sit on his throne.
Yo, do we get to?
We get to throne.
No.
We get to act like we did.
Oh, back so soon? How are you feeling?
Let's go!
I see. This is it then. Ready? Humans, it was nice to meet you. Goodbye. Here we go.
I did not know.
Oh, here we go.
Nice.
Fight. We have nothing.
We have to fight.
This is the first time I'm seeing this menu, I'm pretty sure.
Mm-hmm.
It.
Mostly
dang
the
it
first time that anyone will see this menu. It feels so wrong.
Why should it target to you, Tyler?
Yeah.
That's why it's so difficult for us to dodge.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. G-Burger? Stands for Gaster.
I don't think we're gonna win.
Jesus Christ!
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Oh, okay.
Oh!
Tyler, that one's like impossible.
We can survive another one.
I'm so used to associating Tyler with the color blue. I keep thinking that he's
blue. Well, I'm blue, and I don't know what I'm doing, man.
Okay, I did pretty bad on that one. I think if we use junk food now,
yeah,
we can make it to the rest of the fight.
Yeah.
Okay, I failed one, but that's fine. You're turning up audio?
Okay, here we go.
Okay. So that is how it is. I remember the day after my son died. The entire underground was devoid of hope. The future had once again been taken from us by the humans. In a fit of anger, I declared war. I said that I would destroy any human that came here. I would use their souls to become godlike. Free us from this terrible prison. Then I would destroy humanity. And let monsters rule the surface in peace. Soon the people's hopes returned. My wife, however, became disgusted with my actions. She left this place, never to be seen again. Truthfully, I do not want power. I do not want to hurt anyone. I just wanted everyone to have hope. But I cannot take this any longer. I just want to see my wife. I just want to see my child. Please, young ones. This war has gone on long enough. You have the power. Take my soul and leave this cursed place.
Murder.
We know what we gotta do.
Fuck! No! But murder!
After everything I've done to hurt you, you would rather stay down here and suffer than live happily on the surface? Humans, I promise you, for as long as you remain here, my wife and I take care of you as best we can. We can sit in the living room, telling stories, eating butterscotch pie. We could be like a family.
What?
You idiots!
Oh, fuck you.
You guys haven't learned a thing in this world. It's kill or be killed. Howdy! It's me, Flowey. Flowey the Flower. I owe you guys a huge thanks. You kids really did a number on that old fool. Without you, I never could have gotten past him. But now, with your help, he's dead. I've got the human souls. Boy, I've been empty for so long. It's great to have a soul inside me again. I can feel them wriggling. Aw, you're all feeling left out, aren't you? Well, that's just perfect. After all, I only have 6 souls. I only need 1 more before I become God. And then, with my newfound powers, monsters, humans, everyone, I'll show them all the real meaning of this world.
Oh, don't forget about escaping to your old save file. It's gone forever. But don't worry. Your old friend Flowey has worked out a replacement for you. I'll save over your own deaths. So you can watch me tear your bodies to bloody pieces. Over and over and over. What? Do you really think you can stop me? You really are idiots.
What the fuck?
Welcome to your best nightmare.
Welcome to hell.
Oh god! You're right! This is hell. What do we do? I don't...
Dodge. I've been waiting so long for this, and I don't know what to do. Fight!
Oh!
In one hand.
Oh god! That fight ended with me getting incinerated. I don't know if anyone saw that. This is all just a bad dream.
You are never waking up.
Do we have to actually succeed?
Yes.
How the fuck are we going to do this?
The power of determination. I accidentally just invited you to a party.
I'm telling you.
Decline that, please.
Yep.
There is no way. No fucking
way. We have determination.
So, yeah.
This is commonly known as Photoshop Flowey.
Yeah.
Or Omega Flowey.
Or Omega Flowey. I love Photoshop Flowey so much. It's a great name.
No, don't touch.
Get ready to dodge.
Don't touch. I'm trying to get ready to dodge, but I will fail.
The front bit is still.
Where am I?
God.
Fire in the hole. Can I avoid either?
Okay. No,
dodger.
Come on.
Dodger.
No, this is gonna take a bit. And you are never gonna eat cheese ever again. Cheeseless dairy idiot lactose intolerant.
There's only a few spots where it's safe. Run away.
Oh. That's a laser, isn't it? No? Oh, no.
This is gonna suck, dude.
Get stacked!
What do I do?
I called for help. Yes. Heal. Alright, back to this.
What is that? You gotta keep in mind that I never saw this full boss fight.
This is so good. Okay. We made it.
We have made it to air.
Oh. I'm so sorry.
Hamburger helper.
I'm sorry. Oh no. No.
It's definitely reduced how much damage we can take in here, but still. Alright, so everyone spread out.
Grab them all!
One of them's behind the TV. Got it!
Okay, we got a few.
Ow.
Look, TV away from y'all is helping.
Oh!
You there?
I was moving up.
Oh, God.
That's not.
Oh my god!
Avoid me!
No, no!
Get away from me!
Get away from the bee!
Guys,
get away from the bee!
No, Tyler, take the thing.
Okay. It says in progress, let's go. Really not doing great.
Yes.
Nice. It's kind of confusing now that we also have color things.
Yeah. That's the one from the floor people.
Noobs are so stupid.
No, we gotta figure out. Where's your determination?
My determination's right there, and it's dead.
Oh, watch out
the bee, my wire! Gordon, get away from the bee!
I got Gaster Blaster.
Gaster Blaster. I'm so sorry, I can't help it.
No!
My eyes.
Okay, we made it. It's your turn.
We gotta get him.
Here we go.
Right, I forgot about this one.
Among Us.
Amogus.
Okay, this.
That's
this
why did
I say that?
That's the mod.
That's the mod messing with it.
Guys. That's
this is so much
they added Amogus right to it.
I like that.
Well, it's over.
As we're back into a nightmare.
I love this boss fight so much. It's so
the best
stupid.
Nightmare anyone can ask for.
Whoa! Oh, he loaded save.
He loaded and saved.
You gotta help me. Help me.
No. Get it.
I don't think it's any coincidence that green is the best one that I did.
Yes! That's all I fucking did. This is so good, I'm so happy right now. Yeah, just to stay away from me, I'm the problem.
Except for here.
We're doing really good. We're doing really good.
Yellow.
Hello. I wonder who this could be.
That's a gun.
No.
It's only going for me. Everyone stay away from me.
Okay, hit them.
Stay away from the thing.
It's me, I'm sick of it, me.
Wait, no, I'm a different color than all of these blues.
This is good. Here we go!
Yes! I've been waiting so long for this moment!
What?
Flowey's defense dropped to zero! As long as anyone's over it, I can press the button to attack.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh my good driver.
No. I was worried about this moment being like a lag central.
I know. It's only show where you can't lag, it's fine.
Here we go, best beat drop in gaming history.
Here we go.
My eyes are broke. My eyes.
Come on.
Fuck.
Music here.
Sorry.
Nice.
So fire.
Let's keep grabbing health, Clayton.
We got one. We got this.
We got this. He's so cool.
Yes.
Let's go.
Yes. Let's go.
Yes!
Woo! Nice. You know, that didn't take nearly as long as I thought it would.
No.
9:47.
This can't be happening. You. You. You idiots.
Uh-oh.
Did you really think you could defeat me? I am the god of this world. And you? You're all hopeless. Hopeless and alone. Golly, that's right. You're worthless friends. I can't save you now. Call for help? I dare you. Cry into the darkness. Mommy, Daddy, somebody help. See what good it does you. But nobody came. Boy, what a shame. Nobody else is gonna get to see you die.
We're all red now.
What? We're all red now.
How did you... Well, I'll just... Where are my powers? Soul, what are they doing? No, no, you can't do that. You're supposed to be me. Stop, stop it. Stop.
Oh,
we didn't come all this way just to betray our own goal.
I've learned anything from this? No. Sparing me won't change anything. Killing me is the only way to end this. If you let me live, I'll come back. I'll kill all of you. I'll kill everyone. I'll kill everyone you love. Huh? Why? Why are you being so nice to me?
What? We're picking mercy, guys.
I can't understand.
Should have picked Mercy.
I just can't understand.
You are not supposed to be up there, whatever.
I guess I'm the only one here. Who's there?
Hey.
Hey.
Is anyone there? Well, just calling to say you made a snowman really happy.
Yeah. I'm so happy.
Guess I should say something else too. So, it's been a while. The queen returned and is now ruling over the underground. She's instated a new policy. All the humans who fall here will be treated not as enemies, but as friends. It's probably for the best, anyway. The human souls the king gathered seem to have disappeared. So, that plan ain't happening anytime soon. And even though people are heartbroken over the king, and things are looking grim for freedom, the queen's trying her best not to let us give up hope. So, hey, if we're not giving up down here, don't give up wherever you are, okay? Who knows how long it will take. But we will get out of here.
Fans, who are you talking to?
Oh, nobody.
What? Nobody? Can I talk to them too?
Knock yourself out.
Wait a second. I recognize this number. Attention, humans. I, the Great Papyrus, am now captain of the Royal Guard. It's everything I've ever dreamed of. Yes, thank you. Except, instead of fighting, we just bought our flowers.
Why am I the one character with no eyes?
I don't know.
They just know that I was the one who was going to be
murdering. Wait, maybe that's why I'm usually behind in the walks. Like, and it's something I noticed throughout this playthrough is that to make sure that we weren't all, like, meshed together, I'd fall behind. Maybe that's why I was behind, because you're blind, and I'm trying to help you figure out where he's going.
He's got
to
be in the middle.
Hey, Skian, you finally got in the elevator.
Where?
Warning, I overdo losing power.
This is Skian. What?
An era of peace between humans and monsters. Children, I have something to ask of you. Will you act as our ambassador to the humans?
Yeah.
No.
We're awesome.
Yeah. The humans will be the best ambassadors. And I, the Great Papyrus, will be the best mascot. I'll go make a good first impression.
Imagine. Never mind.
Well,
the game did it before I could say it.
Someone's gotta keep him from getting into trouble. See you guys.
That's not the same way.